Favorite contingent.
Welcome back, everybody. This is Pride
2006.
This is really one of our favorites. You'll see in a minute. Cheer San Francisco since 1980. They are the longest running LGBT identified cheerleading team in history, they say.
You know, and George Bush was a cheerleader when he was in high school. Did you realize that?
No.
Okay. He was.
We'll be sure and let him know. Cheer San Francisco has a mission called Cheer for Life, and monies raised by this team at events are donated to nonprofit direct care community agencies, helping people with HIV, AIDS, and cancer.
And they do it without a net. Look at that.
Isn't that they are in such good shape.
They have to be trained, really. Yeah. It's more about spirit, but it's also athleticism.
Absolutely. And it's gay people, and it's also their straight friends who are supportive. It's everybody together in cheers.
And great uniforms.
Yeah, they stop and do routines here. Eric Johnson is one of our writers.
That's right, one of our
great... I love Eric.
Yeah.
These guys are so talented.
And, you know, Cheer San Francisco spread across the country, as many organizations did. You'll see there's a San Diego cheer group, there's an L.A. cheer group, a New York group now.
Sure.
So it kind of spreads across the country when the excitement starts.
And they're very active in the gay games. So tell us the gay games are,
well,
Donna.
Well, they actually open the gay games usually, and they're part of that. The gay games was kind of an unofficial Olympics for us, and so it's become a great thing. It's huge now. It was in Chicago this year, and it continues to grow.
Yeah, so the Olympics, and they have it all over the world.
So you can be an athlete and be gay. People didn't realize that, but a lot of them are. So you never know.